were mostly used for private duels. So I learned a lot making this one. You can see that the hand guard covers most...